it's about 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm trying to minimize the heat gain coming through this French door. So yesterday I started, I'm gonna put a lanai up here. So yesterday I got started. And I'm gonna try and knock this out today, hopefully, before the sun gets too high up, and be able to see if it makes a difference or not. So I gotta get after it. I need to figure out how I'm gonna transfer that ledger over to my post. I have my laser, so I think I'm gonna try to use my laser. Figure out how to do it. So I've got my laser up here. It's magnetically attached to that piece of metal that I've got clamped to the post. And I took a back shot over to the ledger, and it's getting windy. My line's bouncing. But I'm gonna now swing this over here. And then I should be able to get my line over here on this next post. I don't see it. It's probably there somewhere, but I don't see it. Where are you? It's hard to see with the sun shining right at me. Cannot see it. I see it. I see it. There it is right there. I finally found that line. I don't know if the camera can pick it up. Don't know. Maybe. Anyway, the wind's blowing that pole, and so finally I got it marked out. So now I'm just going to take that skill saw and notch this out. Should have done it on the ground, but it would have been hard to, probably impossible to line up. So it's kind of a pain in the ass, but it's got to be done. This side went better than the other side. Everything gets better the more times you do it, I guess. Easier, maybe. So, I just take a chisel and bust those out, and then we'll have our notch. Do is get that header up there about 8 feet in the air. No help. Unless Aggie will help me. I don't think she's gonna help. I believe she would help me, but probably not gonna work on this job. Alright, I'm gonna do this. That wasn't too terribly hard. Now I've just got to get it lined up. It looks pretty good. Looks almost perfect. As is. Look at this. Oh, yeah. We'll go ahead and snip off these posts while it's not so hard to get to.
Let's do it.
You got those chopped off now, so you might be wondering how I know these notches are lined up. Yesterday, I clamped those two boards together, and I cut those notches at the same time on both boards, so they're identical. So don't have to worry about that. Now I gotta cut the rafters and notch those cut tails. Place now, and it's getting so hot out. It's getting so hot out here. I need to take a break. Plus, my neighbor just told me there's a deer trapped somewhere over there in the pasture, so I gotta go look at that too. So maybe we'll video that too. I don't know. Well, pretty much got it knocked out now. Nothing fancy though. Got a piece of shade cloth ordered to fasten up there. That'll be next. And it's been raining here in the past day a little bit. Not very much. Sprinkling right now, but it's just made it humid. Not anything significant. So, that's pretty much got that. I don't know if I showed that notch out the other day. I believe I did. Came out all right. Hopefully we'll be able to get some shade over this door pretty quick and cut down on the heat gain inside of that room. And that's really why this has gone up. I need to shade that big door, and I will let you guys know if that does the trick, if that helps at all. I hope it does. So thanks for watching. Everybody go outside.